All right, guys, tuning this 08 Mustang 3-valve car today. It's got something I've tuned before. I'll link that video from the earlier video on the end of the poll, or the end of the video here. But it's got a Ford Racing intake manifold and Ford Racing throttle body on it and some exhaust cutouts. So those are the changes we're looking at today. The car already had comp stage 2 cams. It's got a 373 rear gear, Roush cold air, handful of other bolt-on stuff. Yeah, we'll see what it makes. I think before it made somewhere in the 300, 305 area. This thing's all decaled up in here, kind of cool. but auto car, remember, so it's going to kill some power just there, just being an auto car compared to if it was a stick car, obviously. But didn't make a bad number before as far as these things go, so I'm going to dive into this, get some of the stuff that just dialed in here, and see what kind of power we can make with it, hoping to pick up a decent amount, but I really don't know what to expect out of that intake manifold, and I'm sure that the air is different today than it was before, so we'll look at some weather-corrected numbers and see what we can learn. So here's the pulls from before in the dotted line there with before the intake manifold, throttle body, and cutouts. And those numbers on the right are from those pulls. So before it made 278 to 310 horsepower. Now it made 292 foot-pounds of torque, so it picked up 14 foot-pounds of torque and picked up 10 horsepower. Graph looks pretty good, but you can see right here in the middle where it definitely gained quite a bit. I say in the middle, that's like 5,200 or so there. We're turning this thing up to 6,500. But yeah, not bad gains. I guess I wasn't sure really what to expect. I was hoping to see a little bit more, but I don't think the intake manifold is really a big restriction on these things out of the box. I think some cylinder head work would go a long way. But yeah, not a bad number being an auto car and what these things make out of the box. So I'm going to get this thing off of here and move on to the next project.